students have to queue up to have their temperature taken before entering school. It takes 4 or 5 seconds for each child. Many schools are using infrared thermal sensors instead, which show wherever a person's temperature is over 37.5 degrees Celsius. Those who may have a fever then have their temperatures taken with a forehead thermometer. Just stand within 5 meters of the camera for half a second and it can tell you if you have a fever or not. It also takes a photo automatically and uploads it to an app, allowing teachers to track students' health easily.